What's up guys, Avxry here, and I'm showing a glitch on Whiteout. It's a Wallbreach. It's a pretty good, probably the best spot out right now. All you have to do is move forward, move side to side on the flat spot of the rock, and you're gonna be in. I have some gameplay at the end of this. You can just watch and see how effective it is in the online match.